Bon, madame, don't say anything. You don't know anything. You just walk out. You ask what's happening. No, I don't like it. Don't take sides. Let's
clear
well. Let's clear well. And she wouldn't. Mama, madam, pass the bag. Madam, pass the bag part of the road.
Will you bring the bag? Let's pass it.
Please park the vehicle. He's not a guy. He's a government officer. Remove Pablo. Let him park.
Let her park.
Park the vehicle.
She's not ready to park.
Please park the vehicle.
They were dragging my stuff.
Madam, park the vehicle.
Park.
Madam, you are too aggressive.
I'm telling you.
Park the vehicle.
I'm telling you. He will try to remove my key from the mouth.
Now, honorable. No, don't let it. Don't let her park. Madam, park the vehicle out of the road. You are causing high impediment. You can see what you are causing.
Madam,
you are seeing what.
Madam, Oliver.
We are talking to her. She has been so.
Madam,
this is the attitude. She tell us to get out.
I don't even know who is in charge.
Don't worry.
Mama, just clear well.
You don't even know who is in charge.
Come here.
Madam, please. I'll pick the cup, but pack out of the room. Yeah, I'll pick your cup. I'll pick your cup, but let me have the
room. Mama, please park well.
Leave her. Everybody are begging her to park out because she's driving a government number. That is why she's.
Okay, she's driving a government number.
Yes, it's her house of letter. Assembly. Yes.
Little number.
That's all I need. Just let me talk to you.
No, sorry.
Open the car and hey, go. Mother!
Leave her. Let her do whatever she wants to do.
Thank you, as a visual in it.
Madam.
Madam, you park.
Where is the car? The door.
The house is the car. The door.